Right, I'm going to show you how to make paste today. Basically all we need is some of this. This is Big Ten Green Swimston. Generally only use Swimston. I find it's probably one of the best ones on the market. What else we're going to need is an empty tub. And a tub with some water in it. So I'm just going to tip some of this water into here. Probably a bit too much. Right, so I'd say it's probably about an eighth full. Right, all I'm going to do, I'm sure you can see, I'll pour some of this in. Now, if you have a look at that, all I've done is I've probably poured in enough just to cover it. Right, I'm just going to mix this up now. Now I'm going to have to add a bit, little bit more water to this. It's already going a little bit stiffer. Just keep it from turning. There we go. Right, just give it a good mix round. Right, as you can see there, it's still a little bit runny. I mean, you can use it like that, but it's a little bit sloppy. What I'm going to do is I'm going to leave that for a couple of minutes. Make sure it's all full of thoroughly mixed in. You see, it's beginning to get a little bit stiffer now, which is what we want. What I want it to do is basically just freely move around the tub. That should dry out pretty much as I want it, but I'll show you what it looks like in a couple of minutes. Right, as you can see, that's just about finished. You can see it's gone into a nice little round ball, little roll around in there. If I pull some off, it's still pretty soft, pliable. I'll generally start off with it like this, see how it goes. I've got to wait quite a while for a bite. This is ideal, it'll stay on for a couple of minutes. If I find that I'm struggling for bites, I might make it a little bit softer. I'll just split half of it and then mix it up again. So there you go, that's paste. Right, it's quite shallow here today, so this rig's probably a little bit too big. It's 4 number 12. It's an high-vis paste bloat. You can see that it's got quite a big thick bristle on it, which is quite important when you're fishing paste. I've got 3 rubbers on there. It's actually yellow pole elastic that I've chopped down, so it's quite strong. And these bloats are going to take a little bit of hammer. Below that, I've basically got, excuse my finger, I've got a couple of number 6s. And then I've got nothing else down the line. I've got a 6-inch Preston power line. There you go, you just see me knot. There's my hook. It's actually using a an eyed hook today. It's a size 14. The reason I'm using an eyed hook is I've had a couple of hook pulls recently. I'm using quite heavy gear, so it's does happen now and again. Right, business end. Right, basically what I've got, as you can see, I've attached a swivel. It's quite a big swivel, and my line's attached by a cross foot, so not come off. I've got some quite heavy elastic on there, if you can see the thickness of that, and there's not a lot of it. So when I hook these fish, I've got to follow them out, turn them, bring them in, and chances are I can have a 10 pound fish in net within a couple of minutes at least. If I can get it for a scoop within a minute. Okay.